slept one pair of shoes on the work table. The next morning, the shoemaker and his wife went out to the workshop to find the one pair of shoes left behind. The next morning, the shoemaker and his wife came out and found two beautiful pairs of shoes.
What is happening? I would say who's making my shoes for me.
Yeah.
The shoemaker and his wife went to see it and waited for the elves.
I'm like, stop.